So what we have is a Raspberry Pi 2, lots of overkill, some wires on the GPIO ports, hotwired to the buttons on the Espresso machine, and nice little IKEA cup. And we have a written a REST API on the Raspberry Pi, so you can just say, "Okay, I want an espresso." And it will pour you a little cup of espresso. Nice.
Nom 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 nom.